Thank heavens I managed to scare off those disgusting toddlers. Finally, back to my mission. I must get back to my big boy body before... I must be losing my mind already. This is not good. I must get back to my old form immediately before I start to mentally regress. More. I could seriously go for a nice warm bottle right about now. Snap out of it, Will! Ugh. Surely, there is a more efficient means of escaping this pastel plushy prison. I could find a window or an air vent, crawl my way through, and run to my secret lab. Oh, wait, that's right. I can no longer walk. Darn it all. What other physical limitations is this blasted infant body subject to?
Come here, you.
What the bloody-